I thought about it, wrote a couple songs about it.